So next is 3.1. Let us continue with that second question, third part. Okay, children. So now we are going to take x plus y plus z equal to 27, because so this set is given separately and this set is given separately. Okay. So now we are going to take equations from this one. So take this two now. So y plus z by 4 equal to z plus x by 3. Okay, cross multiply, you will get 3y plus 3z equal to 4z plus 4x. This is equal to equation number 1. And 4x minus 3y plus z equal to 0. Okay. How it came? Bring this 4z this side. Okay. It will become 3z minus 4z. It will become minus z. Okay. So 4x minus 3y plus z equal to 0. So again bring that z this side. So for that you can bring this side. Okay. Then this also this side. Which is equal to this will become 0. So now take this and this. So z plus x by 3 equal to x plus y by 2. So cross multiply you will get 2z plus 2x equal to 3x plus 3y. Okay, so we have this and this as x variables. Now 1x plus 3y minus 2z equal to 0. Because you are taking this both things this side. Okay, so this is equation number 2. Now you already have this equation. Okay, this is equation number 3. Let this be equation number 3. So now this is equation number 1. Okay, so don't keep this as, this is nothing but when you solve this you will get this. So you will keep this as equation number 1. So now we are adding 1 and 2. Okay, so which is nothing but 4x minus 3y plus z equal to 0 and x plus 3y minus 2z equal to 0. You will have z 3y and 3y, so you can get cancelled. So only I am adding 1 and 2. Okay, so 4x plus x is 5x and plus z minus 2z is minus z equal to 0. So now you are just taking equation 3 and 2. So just multiply 3 into 3, which is 3x plus 3y plus 3z equal to 81. And equation number 2, you keep it as such because x and 3y is there. You can get cancelled. So minus 2z equal to 0. And you are just subtracting. Okay. You are just subtracting. So change all the signs and this will become cancelled. And 3x minus x is 2x. And 3z plus 2z is 5z, which is equal to 81. Okay. So this is minus or plus. You 0 is nothing but neutral symbol only. No, you should not change the symbol. Okay. So equation number 4 into 5. Multiply this and you will get 5z and 5z. No. So you can get cancelled. And 2x and 25 means 27x. You are just adding it. And 81 plus 0 is 81. So x equal to 81 by 27, which is x equal to 3. Substitute x equal to 3 in equation number 4. You will get 5 into 3 minus z equal to 0. And 15 minus z equal to 0. And minus z equal to minus 15. So z minus and minus get cancelled. Z equal to 15. Substitute x equal to 3 and z equal to 15 in equation number 3. You will get 3 plus y plus 15 equal to 27. Y equal to add this 2 and subtract from 27. You will get 27 minus 18, which is equal to 9. So y equal to 9. X equal to 3. Y equal to 9 and z equal to 15. Therefore, the system has unique solution. When you get one value, then it has unique. When you don't get one value, it is infinite. 0 equal to 0 means infinite. 0 into equal to any number means it is inconsistent. Okay. So our third question is, Vani, her father and her grandfather have an average age of 53. One half of her grandfather's age plus one third of her father's age plus one fourth of Vani's age is 65. 4 years ago, if Vani's grandfather was 4 times as old as Vani, then how old are they all now? Okay. So let Vani's age be X, let Vani's father's age be Y, and let Vani's grandfather's age be Z. Okay. So it is given X plus Y plus Z divided by 3 equal to 53. Okay. How? it is given the average. Average means when you add all the three and divide the number of, it is nothing but you are taking mean. Okay, mean of the three means add all the three's value and divide it by 3, and which is equal to 53. So which you will get, multiply this and you will get x plus y plus z equal to 159. This is equation number 1. Okay, so now again you can see 1/4. 1/4 means x by 4, y by 4 and z by 4. Okay, 1/4 of her father's age plus 1/4 of her Rani's age is 65. It is given. Okay, so you can take it as z by 4 plus y by 3 plus z by 2 equal to 65, which is nothing but take this as 12. Okay, because all the table have 12 in it, so this will become 3x, and this will become 4y, and this will become 6z. Okay, so 3x plus 4y plus 6z equal to 780. This is equation number 2. So when you, and the third is given, 4 years ago, if Vani's grandfather was 4 times as old as Vani, then how much years are they now, they're asking. So see, 4 years before means x, Vani's age will be x minus 4 and grandfather's age will be z minus 4. Yeah, I already told you equation should be balanced. So when 4 years, 4 times is grandfather, means you should multiply the 4 with Vani's age, then only the equation will be balanced. Okay, both side of the equation should be equal, that is very 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 important. Okay, so multiply this 4 inside, 4z minus 16 equal to z minus 4 you will get. So bring that 4 that side, you will get z 4x minus z equal to 12. This is equation number 3. Okay, so now just you multiply equation 1 into 4, you will get, equation 1 is here. So 4x plus 4y plus 4z equal to 636. So and equation number 3, you keep it as such because 4x and 4x is there. Minus z equal to 12, keep this area blank. So cancel, because you are subtracting. Okay, so you should change the sign and cancel. So 4y will be the same because it will become minus 0, which is 4y plus 4z minus plus z. Okay, it is 5z. 636 minus 12 is 524. This is equation number 4. Okay, so you should multiply equation 2 by 4. You will get 12x plus 16y plus 24z equal to 3120. And equation 3 by 3. Then only you will get 12x and 12x. Multiply the number according to the cancelling method. Okay, so 12x and you will get cancelled, and 3z minus 3z means it will become plus 3z, and 16y plus 27z equal to 3084. Okay, equation number 5. So when you subtract 5 and 4, okay, you will get 16. For that you should multiply equation 4 into 4, which is minus 16y minus 20z means this will get cancelled, this will become 7z equal to 588. Z equal to 588 by 7, which is z equal to 84. Substitute z equal to 84 in equation number 3, you will get 4x minus 84 equal to 12, x equal to 12 plus 84, 4x equal to 96, and x equal to, bring this 4 down, you will get 96 by 4, which is 24. Okay, so now substitute x equal to 24 and y, z equal to 84 in equation number 1, you will get 24 plus y plus 84 equal to 159. So y equal to, add this 2 and subtract from this, you will get 159 minus 108, which is y equal to 51. Therefore Vani's age is 24 years, father's age is 51 years and grandfather's age is 84 years. So just you should verify now. Okay, see, when you subtract 24 minus 4, you will get 20, and 84 minus 4, you will get 80. 20 into 4 is 80. You have got the answer right. Okay, so next, the fourth question is, sum of the digits of a 3-digit number is 11. If the digits are reversed, the new number is 46, more than 5 times the former number. If the 100 digit plus twice the 10th digit is equal to the unit digit, then find the original 3-digit number, they are asking. Let the number be 100x plus 10y plus z, because it is a 3-digit number, 100 into and 10 into and z. Okay, so reverse number will be 100z plus 10y plus z. If it is 1, 2, 3, this is 100th term, this is 10s and this is 1s. So this will become reverse, means this will become 100 and this will become 10s and this will become 1s. That only I have wrote here. Okay. So x plus y plus z is 11. Okay. Equation number 1. And 100z plus 10y plus x equal to 5 into 100x plus 10y plus z in plus 46. Okay. They are given. And 100z plus 10y plus z equal to 500x multiply 5 inside 50y and 5z plus 46. Okay, so 499x, bring this all things this side. Okay, plus 40y minus 95z equal to minus 46. Bring this 46 this side. So x plus 2y equal to z. Okay. And this is also given in the question. So you can take this as equation, bring this z this side and equate it to 0 and bring take it as 3, equation number 3. Because here all you have 3 digit variables, so here also you should take 3 variables, so bring that z this side. So x plus y plus z equal to 11, this is equation number 1. X plus 2y minus z equal to 0, okay, equation number 3. Now just add 1 and 3, you will get 2x plus 3y equal to 11. Take this as equation number 4. So 2 is 499x plus 40y plus minus 95z equal to minus 46. 3 into 95, when you do, you will get 95 and 95. So for that only we are multiplying by 95. So 95x plus 190y minus 95z equal to 0. When you subtract this, this will become plus, minus and minus. So you'll get 404x and minus 150y. This will become cancelled and minus 46 means minus 46. So 4 into 50. Okay, you will get. So equation 4 into 50 you are doing. So to get this 150 and 150, for that you are doing. So 100x plus 150y equal to 550, 40x minus 150 equal to 46. So cancel and you'll get 504x and 504. So x equal to, bring this down, you'll get 1. Okay. Now substitute y, x equal to 1 in equation number 4. 2 into 1 plus 3y equal to 11 and 2 plus 3y equal to 11 and 3y equal to 11 minus 2, 9. So y equal to, bring this 3 down, 9 by 3, it is y equal to 3. Substitute x equal to 1 and y equal to 3 in equation number 1. 1 plus 3 plus z equal to 11 and 4 plus z equal to 11 and z equal to 11 minus 4, which is z equal to 7. So therefore the number is x, y and z, which is 1 into 3 into 7, which is 137. This is nothing but not multiply symbol, just you are doing it, comma, put it comma and 137. Okay.